I've always loved dream ballets. Like, in the middle of something that's happening, all of a sudden we're in a dream ballet. They do it in Oklahoma. It's an incredible dream ballet. They do it in Singing in the Rain.
Look at you. Look at you go.
They're meant to do a battle on the beach, and then that somehow morphed into a dreamscape dance sequence where they dance their feelings.
I had this idea of, like, well, at the height of the Ken battle, it'll be a dream ballet. We had one day to get the Ken dream ballet, but we got it. And it was really triumphant, and everybody felt good because, honestly, what's more fun than dancing? The set is modeled on the forever horizon of the dream ballet and Singing in the Rain.
Pink, blue, staircase, wide, expansive space with incredible lighting that Rodrigo did that we only saw on the day, and it really transformed the whole choreography.
Mark Ronson, who was writing the music for the movie, he'd written this Barbie song, which was wonderful. And I was like, well, let's have a B-side as like a Ken song. And so then he started writing this song, which was so outrageous and wonderful. It's sort of like Meatloaf a bit. It's got a little bit of like Roxy Music, like high drama.
He's unplugging you, Shudi.
We recorded a song for it with Mark Ronson. Lol.
Shudi Scott, Simu Kingsley, they had great voices and they came in and we did the whole chorus.
When Greta told us that Mark Ronson would be helping to write and produce original songs for the movie, we were like, oh my God, that's insane.
I got to go record in a recording studio with Mark Ronson. What kind of dream world am I living in?
Some of us come from a very robust musical theater background. And love to take control of the dance and song days.
And so am I.
All right, everybody, we're doing it again. And by the way, some of us are flat on the last one.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm just Ken.
We just had, you know, 50 Kens in a room just doing some ballet and some turns.
The dance comes to this resolution where it feels like the male energy doesn't have to be aggressive and you don't have to fight to come to some resolution.
It just culminates to a point where they have to sing and dance their
feelings.
Sort of what brings us all together, and we realize that we were only fighting because we didn't know who we were.
The songs are so fun. Like, everyone can't stop singing the songs.
Oh.
The movie is like an escape hatch into this crazy, magical, musical, funny land.
Baby.